Yeah, sure power. Okay, sure power. What is sure power? Okay, India's solar strategy should look at the tapping the best globally to make locally. Okay. What they want to say also, they are not sure. Okay, the Prime Minister Narendra Modi stated to resolve the tapping the tap the energy of the sun to substantial power the economy and everyday life is to be welcome. Okay, that means sun power has to be tapped properly for the economy. Okay, that is a argument put forward by our Prime Minister. Okay, so that is a good only. Okay, because it is a green deal for the future. Because sun energy is a renewable, advantage of sun energy, right? Or solar energy is renewable. It is a renewable energy. Okay, it is a renewable energy. Okay, second one is it is not polluting, clean energy. Write down that sun energy is renewable. That means it will be all available to you again and again. Then second one is it is not polluting the environment. So in both condition, solar energy is very very good for. So it is a good green deal for the future. Okay, then comes he is restated the case for greater reliance. Underline the word. Greater reliance means greater dependence on the solar power. Greater dependence on the solar power. Okay, for energy as a path of self-reliant industry. So when we talk about self-reliant industry, it should be self-reliant. Self-reliant means we are not dependent on anybody else. Okay, you can say Swadesh, or you can say whatever we need, we are able to produce internally inside the country. Okay, that should start with the energy itself. Okay, see, energy, okay, almost 90% of India's energy consumption is through the imported crude from the Gulf region and other countries. So that can be reduced if you go for solar power, because India comes under the tropical country, so a lot of sunshine is available. Okay, so we can become self-reliant, okay, on the energy sector by dependence on the solar energy. Okay, as a path of self-reliant industries, okay, the inauguration of 750, this is what the MCQ point, copy down this, 750, they can ask you how much is a megawatt, 750 megawatt, okay, photovoltaic project, okay, in Rewa, okay, photovoltaic project in Rewa, that means solar energy project has been constructed in Rewa, okay, that he opened, Prime Minister opened it through the video conferencing and thing. So it is in Madhya Pradesh. They can ask you where is it located. It is in Madhya Pradesh. And how much is the capacity? Is the 750 megawatt solar energy. Okay. But as he would recognize the building of the idea of building a domestic solar manufacturing industry that delivers increasing volumes of quality photovoltaic cells, modules and associated equipments is a long in the tooth. That means it is not immediately possible that India creates a quality, write on this, India creating quality photovoltaic cells is not immediately possible. It is not immediately possible. It may be possible in the long term. Okay. So one of the problem with the solar energy, right on, solar energy is the investment. The initial investment is huge. Okay. You have to invest a lot in the photovoltaic cells. Okay, so India has to prepare. Okay, that one, most of them are imported from China and imported from Pakistan. Okay, don't say it is not true. It is true. Import from Pakistan, import from China. Now we are trying to create a self lines in this. Okay, so we have to produce it, but immediately we are unable to produce it. Okay, in long term it may be possible. India's installed base of this green sources is about 35 gigawatt. Okay, so this is what India's present this one. Okay, how much capacity we are producing is, we are producing 35 gigawatt is what we are producing. Okay, and it's projected addition of capacity until 2024 before the COVID. Okay, was 50. Gigawatt we wanted to plan. Okay, from 35 we wanted to increase by 15 more. We wanted a 50, but I don't know what after lockdown what happened. It may be reduced. Okay. Now then comes viewed against the goal set 5 years ago in the Paris Agreement. What is the Paris Agreement? This Paris Agreement is an agreement on climate change. It was done on 2015. In 2015, this agreement was done in Paris, in France. Okay. In that, they have got a target. Okay, we would against the goal of 5 years, 100 gigawatt of solar power by 2022. Okay. I don't think this can be possible. There's a sharp deficit is there. That means there's a sharp gap is there. Okay, so according to the Paris Agreement, the target is to get 100 gigawatt of solar power by 2022. We're already in 2022, 2 years are there. Okay. Now that I know we are not even able to get, we'll not able to get 100 gigawatt also may not be possible. Okay. Let us wait and see. We'll see how it goes. Okay. Now here, write down one concept that in the Paris Agreement, India has committed 40% of the energy. Okay, we is going to come from non-fossil fuels. 40% of the energy is going to come from non-fossil fuels. India has committed for this. So this is one idea behind that. Okay, producing 100 gigawatt of solar power by 2022. Okay, then comes there could be a short business. Okay, combined with the low domestic cell manufacturing capacity. Okay, so India's biggest problem is the initial investment I told you, and India is also not a big player in the photovoltaic cells. Combined with low domestic cell manufacturing capacity, which is 3.1 gigawatt last year. Okay, so heavy reliance on China. Okay, and also I told you Pakistan also, right? Heavy reliance on Pakistan also. High ambition must now be supported by aggressive official policy. You have ambition, but are you able to do it? Okay, we will this. We'll think that I'll complete all the studies by this week. Okay, that is an ambition. Okay, but when you go, when the next week comes, you might have not done. Okay, that means reality is a problem. Okay, so ambition has to be converted into reality. Means you have to work. Okay, so here, high ambition must now be supported by aggressive official policy. The government has to support this sector in all the policy measures, then only this can become possible. Okay, the Chinese story is one of the steady rise from insignificant. So in 1990s, the Chinese companies were nothing. Okay, they were not able to produce, they were simply sitting. But today they are dominating the global market. Okay, in terms of all kind of raw materials. Okay, required for the solar energy, they are producing it. Okay, including this one right on. The concept is polysilicon. Okay. Okay. And that was possible because of the government support. Okay. Why China has become a big power in the solar energy? Because of the government supporting them. Okay. And they imported a lot of crucial raw materials. One is polysilicon. Okay. Acquiring manufacturing abroad, investing the third. Okay. So they think three things. One is they imported a lot of raw materials. Okay. Then they started investing in the solar manufacturing, which another companies, another country is there. They used to buy that companies. Okay. And they also invested in the third countries with the capability. Okay. So all this. So basically Chinese, right on Chinese evolution in the dominance of solar solar energy is because of the full government support. Okay. So the author is saying that in India also, there should be a full government support. Then only this can be possible. Domestic market was treated with great importance while promoting export. Okay. So first thing they did is like, first China did is they did not go for export. Okay. First thing is they did lot of domestic markets, so the supply to domestic market. Then they are going for export. In fact, because only late in 2011, only I think somewhere China comes into the World Trade Organization also. Okay, so Chinese policy being compared here. Chinese they invested a lot in this one. Okay. So that is the reason they are able to. In 1990s, they were insignificant in the capacity of producing for solar for photovoltaic cells or whatever you want for the solar. But today, a lot of dominance is there from this paper. Okay. The pandemic represents a crucial opportunity. So always this have been said. Okay, pandemic, a lot of problems are there, but at the same time, opportunities are there. Okay. So under this, what we can do is we can do something for the environment. We are talking about Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. So that and all possible only when you look at the solar sector. Okay. So what is a big suggestion coming up is the solar sector should be seen as a strategic sector like that of defense. Okay. So that much importance should be given. Okay, that much allotment of fund has to be given. Okay, and then only this sector will grow. Once this sector is going, then economy becoming Atmanirbhar will be very easily possible. Okay, that is the one suggestion. Then write down this word, International Solar Alliance. This International Solar Alliance was created along with the Paris Agreement by the initiative of India and France. Okay, India, that is Narendra Modi, and France President. Okay, both of them came together and they created this International Solar Alliance. Okay, in which 120 countries join in the launch itself. Okay, this is basically a short about this. Those countries which are in the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn, that is tropical country between Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn, they have got higher sunshine. So that was initially allowed to become the International Solar Alliance. Now everybody can join this to promote the solar energy. Okay, so those and all we have done. Okay, so after doing all this, then you have to do a lot of other things also, including the making solar energy as a strategic sector. Okay, so how this can be done? What are the expectation? Okay, look at this. Industry must set up. The key requirements are the integrated policy fully supported by the states. Okay, state means government. Industry must get the help to set up facilities. Like if I want to start a business, then I should be able to do it easily. So setting up of facilities, that should be there. Second one is low cost financing. That means lending to the this sector. Already I think write down this priority sector lending. Renewable energy is also there already. Priority sector lending means definitely this has to be given. What is that? Loan has to be given. But low cost means interest can be reduced. Okay, low cost finance means interest will be reduced, and that is a good thing. Okay, both of this has been applied in the Chinese rice. So China's copy from China means you copy from this also. Their facilities they are providing, okay, they are making easy for the solar companies to start the business. They are giving very low cost financing. Okay, so looking forward, this includes new technologies. Okay, so we have to bring more technologies. Solar innovatively, so you have to bring more technology. Okay, some of them they are saying more innovations. Roof tiles for buildings. Okay, in the roof tiles for the buildings are there. In fact, we have, anybody can answer me, we have opened Gandhi Solar Park recently somewhere in building, one building. Where is it? Gandhi Solar Park.
Not in India.
This actually I taught in the KS exam, and that was asked in the KS exam. I don't know how many of you remember that it came in KS exam, and how many of you remember I taught. I think teachers should remember this.
Yeah, I remember, but I don't remember that country name. I know it is not in India.
It is in US.
UN's office.
Yeah, right? UN building. It is above the UN building, United Nations building. We opened us roof, okay, with the photovoltaic cells. And that was known as Gandhi Solar Park. Okay, so like this roof tiles, okay, that and all has to be done. Okay, then multi-role urban structures, okay, residential areas, commercial buildings, in all these places we can keep the photovoltaic cells, thereby this is being manufactured. Okay, so what is summary of this is that welcoming that, yes, we have brought the this has 750 megawatt has been opened in Reba. Okay, those are welcoming. But in order to make India self-reliant, you have to make self-reliant in the energy sector first. Okay, and the energy sector, we can become self-sufficient, self-reliant by investing in the solar energy. India's problem with the solar energy is now we are not able to produce solar energy at the cheapest price. Okay, there's a lot of huge investment is there in terms of photovoltaic cells, all the technology and all. So we have to produce those photovoltaic cells in India itself, and then only we can become self-reliant in the solar energy. Once we become self-reliant in solar energy, we become self-reliant in the economy also. But that is not possible immediately. Government should support them. They have to help them in setting up the facilities, and they have to give them low-cost finance, and they should also help them innovations, to create innovations and also modern technologies. Okay, so okay, on comparison of China has been in 1990s, the China was like yet another country. They did not have any kind of solar technology. You talk about solar cells, whatever you call it. But today they have come. So that kind of things we have to do in India also. And there is a big announcement. We can say that solar sector is nothing, is same as a strategic sector. That means like a defense. So they also given huge importance in creating the self reliance in the solar power. Yeah. Any doubts, guys? Okay, this question can come like, what are the challenges and the opportunity in the solar power in India? Okay, so opportunities, we become self reliant. Challenges is we don't have enough manufacturing of photovoltaic cells. And we all don't have market also. See, when the cost is there, when you produce quality, cheap photovoltaic cells, then solar power will also be affordable. Okay. Now people, common people can launch their own solar photovoltaic cells, and but because it's a huge investment, they are not able to do it. Okay. So those challenges and the opportunities, and what is the way forward? The way forward is providing low cost financing, providing them facilities to start the business, and providing them innovative technologies. All these are the answers. Okay, guys.